While addressing newsmen on the third annual seminar on national security, the chairman of the local organizing committee, Alumni Association of Defense College, Major General Alexander Michel Boala, retired, explained that the objective of the seminar is to bring experience of the members of the Alumni Association to bear on the academic learning of the participants in order to prepare them in respect of the national security.
The objective, therefore, is to bring the experiences of the members of the Alumni Association to bear on the academic learning of the participants in order to galvanize them for the daunting work awaiting them in the field with respect to national security.
He further added that the theme of the seminar, which is Contemporary National Security Challenges Policy Option, is challenged by the tragic acts of violence and insecurity in the nation. Adding that the seminar is aimed at sensitizing the participants on the challenges of the national security.
Realizing this, therefore, the seminar has been carefully structured to help on the critical sectors of national endeavors, with a view to distilling the security support components inherent in them. Beyond that, however, is the objective of providing policy options as palliatives or outright solutions to the security problems.
The seminar is, however, to kick off on the 29th of January to 30th of January 2013. From Abuja, Kikelomo Adeola Okere, OGTV News.